Sorry.
I am.
It's still loading for me. There we go.
Oh. You have to read the card.
No, I am. In the new Disney Channel original movie, Hannah Montana struggles with blank for the first time.
Yes. Perfect.
Yes. I like mine.
I like mine too.
No. How could you?
Alright, Bubbles next. Go, Pink, go.
Oh. Oh, great. And the Academy Award for blank goes to blank.
Here we go. Perfect.
No. Every time you laugh, I always get the stupidest, weirdest cards.
Stupidest is not a word.
Okay.
Oh, Pink, that's gold.
That's true.
Hold on.
That's why I had not so failing grades in. Oh, great. Why is there only two? Oh, the third set of cards is like. Okay, you know what? Never mind. And the Academy Award for a vagina that leads to another dimension goes to my vagina. No. I don't think I have to read anything else. I don't think I have to read anything else. There's flightless birds goes to snorting coke off. No. Snorting coke off a clown's boner. No, I'm not even reading the last one. Not even gonna read the last one. It connected well. Connected.
I saw those cards, I was like, yes.
Why isn't the fucking server up? What is Andre paying these fucks in Canada for?
I don't know.
Just good hosting.
Run it. He has to just do all the maintenance.
Lumpy, read the card.
Read the card.
In an attempt to reach a wider audience, the Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has opened an interactive exhibit on...
I instantly had a card. Oh, snap. Oh no.
I don't know.
Oh snap, I'm gonna lose. Mine was bad.
It's between necrophilia and incest.
Oh no, Marty, out.
I don't know. Incest is just a funnier word.
Yay!
Like, necrophilia is pretty funny, but it's just not a funny word.
Oh.
I wonder what the full definition of necrophilia is.
Having sex with dead bodies.
Yep.
I know. Okay, never mind. Like, blank. If you looked it up on the internet, what would it say?
Go look it up, Pink. I dare you.
Check my browser history. This would be fun.
Blank. That's how I want to die.
Oh god.
This isn't gonna be good.
Oh, hold on. Let me put my card in.
This will be a long game.
Yeah, I probably should have lowered it down to 8 points. From 8 points to like 6. Lots,
hold on, I gotta look up the decision.
Lots and lots of abortions. That's how I wanna die.
The hustle.
let me just check something real quick. Peeing into a girl's butt to make a baby. That's how I wanna die. The hustle. That's how I wanna die. Sorry, but...
I like the hustle. I think she picked the hustle.
No. I gotta go this one. I have to.
Which one? I swear to God, if it's the middle one.
It's okay. It's not the middle one.
No.
Dude, the fucking hustle, dude.
I found the definition of necrophilia.
I think you could have whipped out the
hustle. What's the definition?
Yeah. Sexual... Okay, oh, what's wrong with my screen? I can't read it, my screen is shaking. Is that an earthquake I see?
Mm-hmm.
Sexual intercourse with or attraction toward dead corpses.
Lifetime sense. Blank. The story of blank.
Alright, I'm back. It's a card.
Alright, I think I got it.
Perfect. But probably not.
Andre's server's still down.
It's probably gonna stay down until Andre fixes it.
It's gonna be down until he wakes up.
Wait, Andre has to fix it, not these fucks who are hosting it?
Yeah,
he's the owner.
Mm-hmm. Lifetime presents free ice cream, yo. The story of hipsters. Okay. Lifetime presents The Big Bang. The story of advice from a wise old black man.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, no, the last one's gonna win.
Lifetime presents Fetal Alcohol Syndrome. The story of the miracle of childbirth.
Pick the last one. Please pick the last one.
Probably gonna win.
Pick it. It's too good.
I'm leaning towards free ice cream, yo. But no. I do like the last one.
Pick the last one. Lumpy is first to take the lead.
Well, there's always someone who's gonna be first.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm...
Oh, nice. Dear Abby.
No, I'm reading it.
Oh.
Alright. Dear Abby, I'm having trouble with blank, and would like your advice. Surprise me.
Got it.
Alright, here you go. You should have asked for that, Pink.
You should surprise me, so now I don't know what to put. Because I was going to put cute boys, but now... I don't know.
Nice shadow. Nice.
I want a surprise, not cute boys. You would never get picked with that card.
Shaquille O'Neal's acting career? I got that card again.
Oh my god. Dear Abby, I'm having some trouble with sneezing, farting, and coming at the same time. Ripping into a man's chest and pulling out his still beating heart.
Kalima.
Panda sex. Okay.
How is that gonna work? I don't know where the panda does what.
Having panda sex with pandas. Okay. Hold on. What would it be called if you sneezed, farted, and cummed at the same time?
A snum?
Fart part.
A snorm. I'm snumming.
Hey, what up?
You're welcome, Shadow. I sold that.
Just go up to your mom or dad one of these days and just go, hey mom, I just snummed.
Well, you have to add fart, so snormed.
Sounds Sweden now.
How am I compensating for my tiny penis?
Oh, I got this.
It's sold. Oh no.
No. No, the first one, really.
When you feel so tiny, when you have a tiny... Oh, what?
Yay! How did that win?
Yeah, really. I was totally expecting the Boy Scouts of America, because to them, that tiny penis must have felt really large.
I thought that was really good, man.
Yeah, I thought that was pretty good, too.
What's the new fad diet?
Oh, no.
I hate the word fad. I've always hated it.
Fad.
No, stop.
Ointment. I looked up ointment on Google Images, and then I keep going down to see how worse it gets. How just fucking terrible it gets.
Yeast. I like yeast. Pick yeast.
What's the new fat diet? The placenta. Mmm.
Oh shit, I think I accidentally left
being
the game.
Awesome at sex or yeast.
It says you're still here, just rejoin.
Oh, there it is.
This the middle one is good. It's not really something you eat.
I didn't have any other cards, okay, Tim? Don't criticize me. You want me to put cute boys?
Yes.
Yes. I would have picked that.
Man, I didn't have any other cards.
I like these people.
I gotta refresh.
Members of New York social elite are paying $1,000s just to experience blank. I'll be right back.
Wait, what? Who won the last round?
It might have been no one.
Oh. Well, I can't see.
Who played the placenta?
I did.
Then you have did you have 3 points before?
No.
Then you got a point?
I reloaded the page and it didn't do anything. It's free. It's just a white screen now.
Just, it's a loading.
Back. There we go.
Yes.
I don't have anything good at all.
Then burn a card.
I'm burning one. I have the same card twice.
That might be a glitch.
I think it's a glitch. Or wait, no, I don't. Never mind. It's gone.
Oh yeah, good, good, good. Because last time I did that, I crashed the game.
All right, I'm back.
Should I just not? Wait. Actually, they're back. Should I just not click on them?
Members of New York social.
I don't know.
The dollars just to experience how awesome I am. Getting abducted by Peter Pan.
I like
Which
that middle
low
one.
Arms.
Pick the middle one. Pick the middle one. Or Michelle's arms.
I really wouldn't pay to be abducted by Peter Pan.
Yeah, I kind of like
absolutely
that.
I'm absolutely hating fucking bubblegum this round. Every Whoever, time I pick here, a card, she's like, here, pick no, that dude, card.
Dude, shut up. Whoever dude, put how awesome card. I am, whoever put how awesome I am, I think you're just gloating. And I really don't like... Oh, no.
Shit.
Did we run out of time?
Yeah.
It lurks in the night. It hungers for flesh. This summer, no one is safe from. Someone put void. Someone put dead ass. No.
Someone put void just got kicked from the game.
Oh my god. My first period. A man in yoga pants with a ponytail and feather earrings.
I'd be really disappointed that didn't win.
Nah, but my period is understandable.
That's true. I didn't think about it that way.
It hungers for a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Where's Tim? Oh,
I'm
there
here.
He's real points. Dead.
I lost some points because I got kicked.
Oh god. You lost all your points.
Forget everything you know about blank, because now we've supercharged it with blank.
Oh no.
I got how awesome I am again. I got that card twice. Oh.
Perfect.
So is Radiohead a good band?
Oh no, I glitched the game.
Refresh the page.
I tried to use the glitch. Oh, okay. Oops. Whoops.
I'm still waiting on pink.
Sorry. I had to refresh the page. Crap. Alright.
Pink, stick it. Whoa, that's a lot of cards.
You must construct additional pylons.
Who the hell had that card?
That's my favorite card. Who had it?
Whoa, that's actually like.
Yeah.
My favorite card in the game is deflowering the princess.
Of course it is.
Mine is a fetus.
Of course it is.
You must construct additional pylons.
Has the next round started?
Pink, do you even play StarCraft?
I used to.
Next round started?
In LA, country jail.
Am I the Quizzard still?
No.
Yes.
It's just taking a while. In LA, county jail, word is you can trade 200 cigarettes for blank, but you didn't hear it from me.
But I did. No, you didn't.
Oh, I'm the card czar. I can't choose anything.
I'm the card czar.
Well, it's not letting me pick any cards.
It's probably refresh. Loading. Give it a second, Pink. Give it a minute.
No, just refresh, dude.
Whoa.
Rest in peace.
Oh.
GG.
Yeah.
So, what happened?
We're done with the game.
You were kicked for being idle for too many rounds.
What?
What? I was idle for one round and I couldn't pick a card.
I'm done.